Tinga 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 tinga. Tinga 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 tinga. Tinga tinga is a land full of stories and surprises.
Tell me about it.
If you like to wonder why Tinga Tinga is a land of wise,
you won't believe your eyes.
Why I swing from tree to tree,
one more trunk is long.
Why I'm so
why
slow,
why I take, why my skin is smooth and slick.
You ask why?
Why?
You ask why?
There's a story.
There's a story
beneath the Tinga sky.
Tales from Africa.
Tales from Africa.
Tinga, 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 tinga.
Look at all my friends. I'll tell you why. Why Vulture is bold. But Vulture wasn't always bold. Oh, no.
Here I come, your gorgeous ray of sunshine.
Your gorgeous ray of sunshine.
Very funny, monkey. I know you are just jealous of my plumage.
Plumage? What's plumage?
The feathers on the top of my head.
You see, there was a time when Vulture's plumage was made of the most beautiful feathers in Tinga Tinga. And did she know it?
Look how my plumage sparkles, shining down on all you hairy beasts. Oh, no. Are my feathers all right? Tell me, am I still dazzling?
Can you believe that Vulture thought she was dazzling? We always thought she was quite
plain.
Jumbo, it's me, Vulture.
Vulture thought she was more beautiful than Flamingo.
Golden feathers are so much better than pink.
But pink is romantic.
And gold is the sun.
The sun, the sun. With you, it's always the sun.
Hippo, don't you ever wish you had beautiful feathers like me?
Well, I like the feathers, but I'm not so keen on the face.
Plumage is so much better than skin.
Vulture even thought she was more beautiful than peacock.
Now that's plumage.
Not bad, peacock, but not quite as dazzling as me.
Really, Vulture? Such a waste of my time.
Advan! Are my feathers all right?
I don't know. Termites. That's what I want. Termites.
More attention required.
Your Highness, I know we birds should stick together, but Vulture is truly an embarrassment.
She needs someone or something to put her into her proper place.
My friends, how kind of you to gather and admire my beautiful plumage.
Vulture will go too far and she'll learn her lesson. You'll see.
Look! I am magnificent!
Quite ridiculous.
What's happened?
The sun has gone in and stolen all the shine from your golden plumage.
The sun! The sun! I must shine brighter than the sun!
Vulture, careful!
The sun! The sun!
Be careful, Vulture!
It's hot up here! I must shine brighter than the sun!
Her feathers will fry.
You are right, Tortoise. This time, Vulture really is going too far.
Surely not. She's vain, but she's not that stupid.
The sun! The sun! I must shine brighter than the sun!
Vulture,
no!
Very hot.
Don't do it!
What's that smell? Is something burning?
Yo, fire!
fire? What are they squawking about? Become of my dazzling crown of beautiful feathers. Oh, I rather like my new black tips. Makes my feathers even more beautiful.
But you're still smoking.
Yes, I am a little hot.
Honey will make your feathers feel better.
Honey, what a wonderful idea! It will make my feathers shine even more!
Hey! Don't forget to ask the bees! They get very angry if you don't. Oh, what's the point?
Aha! Silly, silly bees, stop this singing and this sagging about! Show me the honey! Any bees at home? No? That's good. That's good. That feels really good. And I bet I look good too. Honeyed and golden.
Huh?
Even more beautiful than the sun.
Tortoise, my friend, that vulture hasn't learnt a lesson at all.
Bees! I tried to warn Vulture, but she wouldn't listen.
Those bees are angry.
Golden and all honey.
It was Vulture. It was Vulture who stole a hand.
Uh-oh. Fly, Vulture, fly. Tortoise, you did try to tell her.
Yep. Some birds never listen.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Wait for me! Wait for me! I come in! I come in!
Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. Nice, soothing. Oh yes, stings all better. My head feels lovely and cool. That's better. How do I look? Beautiful, eh? Eh? Eh?
Kinda.
What? What? What is it?
You've just lost a few feathers, that's all.
What? What?
Your head is as shiny and bald as my bottom.
No! I've got no crown, I've got no plumage, I've lost my feathers.
My plume! My beautiful, beautiful plume! It's gone! I'm totally bald! I'm bald!
And that's why Vulture has a bald head.
Don't look at me!
And from that day on, Vulture flew high up in the skies, so no one could see a bald head ever again.
All my beauty has gone. I'm bald. I'm really, really bald.
Ooh, whoops.
Don't look at me. I'm bald.
An aardvark in his underground hole? Well, that's a whole other story.
Bring me the Tinga Sky. Woo!
Tinga, 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 Tinga.
Cheza, cheza.
Come on, dance.
Imba, imba,
come on, sing!
Tinga, tinga, tinga.
Shuka, shuka,
shake it down!
Tinga, tinga, woo-hoo! Tinga.
Ruka, ruka,
jump around!
Tinga, 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 tinga.
Woo!
Tales from Africa!
Tales from Africa!